cold outside. Now where I'm from. Can I get in it?
Nope. This part just play on it.
Good morning, guys. It is December 25th, Vlogmas Day 25. It is the last day of Vlogmas. I need glasses, 10:30. We already opened gifts. I will do a what I got for Christmas video after this last day of Vlogmas. But what I did get that was my big present this year that I will reveal before my what I got for Christmas video is a car. I am so excited. I got my Hyundai Sonata car, and I've wanted this car for a really long time, especially as my first car, just because I'm really good at driving it. My mom has that car, and that's when I practiced in a lot. So, yeah. The next thing we're gonna do, since we already opened gifts to my grandma's, we're gonna go home, and then we're going to Denise's family's, like her side, and doing Christmas there too. So like my aunts and uncles. And then we're opening gifts from our parents, me and Kaden, tonight at our house. And that should be it. And I also look like absolute trash right now. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna fix that.
Oh, yes. Stylish.
It's an extendable baggie. What? I forgot to mention that earlier. When I let Terp outside, my grandma has a pond in her backyard, and Terp decided he wanted to take a swim. Thank God this dog can swim. But he's disgusting because he literally just plays in the mud and swam in our pond. So I brought all my stuff that I got today downstairs, and hopefully tomorrow I will film my what I got for Christmas video. Wow, that was gross. So we got Terp two things for Christmas. He's waiting to open it. He's trying to open his one, but he can't. I got him a dinosaur. He loves his dinosaurs. So yeah, this is the one we got. I'm gonna show him opening them. And then this is the second one. Terp chews through all of his toys. Can't be fuzzy, cannot be like rubbery plastic. He will chew right through them and destroy them, therefore we throw them away. We found this one. The rope and the green in the middle are definitely going to be gone within a day, but the plastic, the white part, I think I got him. Okay, come on, really? Look. Yeah. Ah. Oh. Are you happy? Is this your first Christmas? It is 12. How it already became 12, I couldn't tell you. But that means that I am done with Vlogmas. I'm not gonna lie to you. Besides the fact that I am like uploading for you guys daily and giving you guys content which you like, I'm so happy Vlogmas is over. I've never been so tired ever. And I always forget that I have to edit the video at the end of the day, and 12 or 1 usually hits, and then I'm like, oh crap, I have to edit it. So there's that. But I hope every single one of you had an amazing Christmas or an amazing holiday, whatever you would like to celebrate. Honestly, like, yeah, I got a car this year, which is like amazing. Like, I can't even, like, why am I allowed to drive? I don't know. But this is my first Christmas with my dog and as like a real family, like our parents being married, which I think is really cool, and celebrating with Kaden's side of the family. I think for me that was really cool because we actually became part of the family this year, so we got to celebrate their traditions, and it's kind of like the family keeps growing, which is cool. But I love you guys so much. You have been through ups and downs this Vlogmas. I'm sorry for that, but I love you guys so freaking much. I cannot wait to see what 2019 holds for us. I am starting to create my game plan as far as what I want to do in 2019, but all I know is it's going to be a really big year filled with a lot of things. And I'm going to try my best to share all that with you guys. So, all right. Goodbye. Till next year.